The Pope Foundation does huge things in the community. They come together to help raise money to fight cancer. And so far, they've given away over $5 million here at their big event in Beverly Hills. Check it out. You and Shaq had the differences when you were playing, but right now you're here today for a great cause. Tell me about it. No more beef?
Well, we had to have our differences when we were wearing different uniforms. There's no question. I did not like Shaq when I was playing. But, you know, you got to respect what the man is about. He's a great athlete. He's a great humanitarian. Obviously, a great example for our kids. I mean, he's a guy who's out there going back, getting his degrees. He's, you know, he's always trying to learn and trying to improve himself. I mean, he's done a lot of things, and I'm impressed with him. I mean, it's hard not to be.
And you're doing just resting these days, just kind of just not doing too much?
Yeah, trying to keep things a little on the simple side. Yeah, trying to. I got one boy son that's two in college now, one getting ready to go to college here in the next 2 years, and so I've got a lot of work to do. I got my hands full right now.
Now, I've got to ask you one question. It's about the military. How important is it for young people to look at the military as a good thing, not supposed to be a
bad thing? Well, I mean, it's a phenomenal experience. I think, you know, people look at the military like, you know, oh, I'm risking my life. Well, yeah. But, you know, this country was built on people who were willing to risk their lives for the freedoms of, you know, our people and for our future, for the posterity of this country. And I think that understanding that sense of service and having that type of selflessness is what we need to get back to as a country.
Yeah.
You know, and it's not just the military, but it's also, you know, what I see here in, you know, in public service and the guys who are running for office. These guys need to be willing to lay their lives down for their jobs. And too many guys are doing it for, you know, the wrong reasons. And you see the selfishness and you see the foolishness that's happening right now in government. And, you know, we can't get budgets worked out. I mean, who runs a state and runs it bankrupt? Who does that? I mean, that's, you know, that kind of stuff is like, people need to understand, you know, we got to get people who are willing to lay their lives down for the right causes. And, you know, military is one of them, public service is another. We just got to get the right people in there who have the right hearts again, and then things can pick up a little bit.
So there you have it, the Pump Foundation doing big things. For EsNewsReport.com, I'm Ali Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback.